Now, regionally, the Dominican Republic is reporting 3 new deaths with a total of 60 on record and 1 new death in Guyana for a total of 5 deaths. With 46 COVID-19 cases on record, a 24-hour shutdown began in Barbados, begins at 5 p.m. tomorrow. It'll run through April 14th.